So, as I was saying...
Gun owners are reminded that the use